All right, so I don't know, in the fresh discussion, we wanted to deal with longevity, of course. And when I'm in this seek out for it, there's our health and what we eat and are you doing the juicing? Are you doing this? Are you doing that? Then there is something new I just learned. Now, this new thing is something that's been going on for centuries and centuries and centuries, millennia. It's called the sunrise and it's called the sunset. Now, I found out that we are related, to the sun itself. We are actually molecular particles sharing the same chemical makeup. We have a little few differences, but we are very much an organic similar. As to be, hey, that's our great uncle. You know what I mean? So there's our great uncle. The orbital sun in the sky each day, the center of our universe. And then, well, many years ago, mystics, not just mystics, but the tellers, the intuitives, they said, hey, do not neglect that sucker. We have those sunrises and sunsets, and you stay in those rays, the sunrise, you stay in those rays in the sunset, and you get a longevity gene. A new gene builds inside your body that, it was there, it was supposed to be built, but it establishes, So you have the longevity gene that wasn't known about before so much because you're sleeping, you're not farmer's hours, you're in driving in traffic or whatever at sunsets, or you're just too tired to even look at it. And there's another day gone, further from your health. So it's very, very interesting. The misses, you can go back and go, oh my God, I've missed so many. I have missed so many that I'm surprised I'm alive. Or you can just say, well, now's the time. Now's the time and go catch that golden light. Be in its hazes. It's something with the eye, how it brings it into our eye, into our pineal. It is some kind of communication, a resetting, a growth, and a healthy growth, a growth of, my gosh, a feeding. We can look at it like a feeding, like a fertilizer. A fertilizer moment for us. How a plant, needs so many hours of sunshine to grow. Well, here we are as a human. We need to, these longevity pushes, these longevity moments. Now, good luck to you getting up at sunrise and also being around sunset. Good luck, because I don't think many people can. I think most can only achieve one, especially in this day and age. But yeah, good luck. But if you can do two, in a way, it does answer to when you look at people who have their whole lives, they drink, they smoke, they're just jerks, and yet they live long lives. And you're like, how come? How come? Oh, they got up at sunrise every day, and they were at sunset every day outside. Maybe that's an answer for those types, an odd, strange answer as how they made it so far, you know. So let's keep that into mind. We're talking longevity from the solar sunshine, our ancestor, a particle of ourselves. So yeah, it's a rejuicer, a re-fertilizer, a feeder. It's feeding us like food, just like a food. And so perhaps that's where we are, you know, you die of starvation, you didn't get enough of that food, you know what I mean? Did not get enough of its nutrients, you didn't absorb enough through your life. So hence, I gave away a great secret, and maybe you're just a terrible person watching and don't deserve to live that long. But unfortunately, that's the way the token of life is. I have to give it out on the entirety, hope that more people good will hear me than more people bad. And so there's my secret that I'm giving you.